Jackson police are also investigating after a woman was shot and killed at a motel late Wednesday night. That shooting happened on I-55 North just before midnight. Officers say 30-year-old Jennifer Ray was shot in the upper body while inside a motel room. Ray later collapsed outside the room where she was found unresponsive and pronounced dead at the scene. If you have any information on the suspect, call Crime Stoppers.